Gogol. Gogol and Peluso. Now the gloves are off between Bickel and Peluso. So it was Gogol and Peluso who wanted to go in the first period. Oh, Bickel took one there. Bickel takes another one as Peluso tries to get that right hand free. Bickel with a wild right that missed. Peluso from over top, now from underneath. And Peluso throwing some bombs with that right hand. Another shot by Peluso. Gets rid of that elbow pad. The linesman waiting for the opportunity to get in there. And now will go in and separate the two of them. So the second scrap of the night for Stu Bickel.
Well, these two went at it. I think it started with a hit back in the Minnesota end behind the play. Peluso went at Bickel, and then they met again inside the jet zone. And Bickel already dropped the gloves once with Thorburn, and now he goes after Peluso. I mentioned he's trying to make a name here. This is where it started. Peluso takes a run. Bickel goes under. They have a little conversation. Comes all the way back to the Jets' end. Peluso goes to the wall. He goes over to Gogol, takes a run at him. Bickel comes over, and they decide to dance. So Bickel with his second fight of the game, and Peluso gets his first after earlier him and Gogol dropped mitts and dropped helmets, and the linesmen were in before that got started.